She's an honor roll student and cheerleader, but she was not allowed into her senior prom. A teacher at Rio Rancho High told her it was because she was breaking a rule, but she says it's a rule she didn't even know existed. Action 7 News anchor Tanya Minnis has the story, only on 7.
We dream about going to prom, and it's just so important. That's what you look forward to your senior year.
This Rio Rancho High School senior had everything ready for prom.
This is my senior prom dress and my shoes.
She was dressed, and her date was on her arm. But when Gabby Martinez and her boyfriend, Alec Chavez, were finishing dinner, they realized Gabby didn't have her ID, which she needed to get into the dance. By the time they drove to Rio Rancho and back to the Tamaya Resort, it was pushing 10:30.
He came up to us and was just like, "Well, I can't let you guys in." And I was like, "Why?" And he was just like, "Well," he's like, "we stopped letting people in at 9:30.
Gabby left in tears.
This is a copy of the school dance guidelines sent to us by Rio Rancho High School. They say all of the same rules for every dance apply to the prom here at Tamaya.
Sure enough, the rules do say doors close 90 minutes after a dance starts. But this high school cheerleader and honor roll student had even helped plan other school dances in the past, and she had no idea.
I did not know that was a rule. I don't remember ever getting a paper saying that. They didn't say it on the announcements. They didn't say it on the tickets. They didn't say it when I bought the tickets. And they didn't bring it up when the situation happened. So how am I supposed to know that?
A school spokesperson admitted they allowed some students in 2 hours after the dance started, which makes Gabby's mom angry.
If you're going to enforce these rules, enforce them for everyone. When you look at this ticket, you see 8 to 12. To me, that means I can go in anytime.
Things happen. I mean, I didn't expect to lose my ID. I don't want this to happen to anybody else.
In Rio Rancho, Tanya Mendez, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The Martinez family says they were offered a reimbursement on the prom tickets. They hope in the future Rio Rancho will send a letter home warning students about any prom entrance deadlines or clearly write it on the ticket.